making his way through our second obstacle at the stage is Aiden Doyle. He trains at Ultimate Ninjas. Aiden has been doing ninja for 4 years already. He's loved ninja since the age of 5. He trains at the gym 4 times a week, and it shows right now as he's doing well in the second stage of the World Championship. He also dreams of competing on the show Survivor. There we go, Aiden's through the kickflip, and now for guillotine. In stage one, Aiden cleared the swords in a time of 1 minute and 13, making it to the last obstacle of stage one. And he uses one hand to try to make the transition and cannot quite stick it, but either way, fantastic try from Aiden Doyle.